And new tonight, the Axiom 4 crew and SpaceX teams have officially completed a full rehearsal of launch day activities ahead of Tuesday's big launch. Four astronauts will soon launch from our space coast. West 2's Spencer Tracy shows us how the rocket is gearing up for blastoff.
The countdown is on.
Get this prepped and then I'll help hold it.
From months of training and preparing, these four astronauts are ready to blast off from the Kennedy Space Center on Tuesday.
We go to space to build our future, to build new solutions, and to be able to move forward, all of us, together in one direction, solving all the problems we have.
SpaceX posted these photos showing the Falcon 9 rocket supporting the mission. The rocket and Dragon spacecraft are now vertical on the launch pad.
We will have two small windows in our Dragon spacecraft, seeing Earth for the first time from, you know, outer space will be something amazing.
The astronauts boarding the spacecraft are from the U.S., India, Poland, and Hungary.
It has been more than 40 years since the first person from India, Poland, and Hungary has been to space. And through this commercial space opportunity, we are accelerating the national space programs in each of these three countries.
They will take off to the International Space Station, where they'll spend days conducting more than 60 scientific studies and activities.
We have certain live events from on orbit, and we will be doing live interactions. We will have one with an Indian VIP, and we will have with the students, with the academia, and with also with the space industry.
Axiom 4 is slated to be the most research-intensive mission this company has conducted to date. The astronauts say this has been a dream of theirs.
I watched the first guys walk on the moon when I was 9 years old and was totally inspired by it.
Covering the Space Coast, Spencer Tracy, West 2 News.
And the West 2 team will have team coverage of the Ax4 launch on Tuesday morning. Make sure to tune in both on air and online at WESH.com. And Marquise, you say it's going to be at 8.